Good evening, and welcome to my parlor. Well, I'd like to take you on an adventure, both visually, musically, and historically, to a time when people actually entertain themselves and each other. I want to chronicle what that was like, some of these things the Victorians have given to us in time. Discovered Santa. Santa Claus in 1845. Here he is, a slim guy coming down the chimney, and he's going to meet up with another tradition that happened in the cities, and that was cookies and milk. Now, I found another picture of him 35 years later, 1880. And musical instruments and music Christmas that's happening right now. And he was kind of in tight leather pants, leather vest, wild hair. He's kind of in a heavy metal band, I guess, at night. And this was his day job. And I was explaining to him that I wanted to find out what was the latest that people were doing in music. And now I recognized that he was a master. And so I went in the back room and took some lessons with him. And you know, he kept getting after me for being kind of stiff. And so to encourage me, he gave me his vest. It has a built-in speaker, and you turn it on, and then you can press on the button, you're instantly cool. That's a little whammy. Seven walkers walking in. I said, does this go with it? This is an interesting hammer, you know? And she says, well, that's not a hammer. That's a doiner. Boinger doiner. Build relationships, makes for memories, and it's just